Okay, who's first?
The choice of a new generation.
Now.